It's Twist World.
Hey guys, it's Twist, and you're probably like, Twist, have you gone mad? There's no background, and your LPS isn't even there. Well, that's because now I'm doing a review. Yay. And you might remember, the house. Or, not the house, but the room that was Claire's room from LPS Rebel. Link up there. And so I'm going to give you guys a full review on it. I made the house before then, and yeah, I'm just going to lift it up from my little studio. So this is the house. So first of all, like, you can see, like, it's supposed to be like an old apartment, so there's mess all over the floor. And then they're like nice wall trim. And then this is how all the characters see the room, but this is so you can like get different angles from different points of view for the building. And now on to like the furniture. So of course there's this little thing. It's just a Barbie pillow I had that I didn't use anymore. And just a Barbie dog bed. Yeah, I used to be crazy for Barbies, but not so much anymore. I also got this tiny container. You may remember is her bag. If you watched LPS Rebel, please do go watch that. Part 2 should be coming out soon. Also, link up there. Remember to vote on who you want to be the leader of the Mean Girls. So yeah, I don't think I've done one of these kind of videos before, so kind of like it. I wouldn't call it copying if Candy did a video like this. Candy, you can do that if you want to. Also, okay, this thing is honestly so hard to open. I'll be right back, you guys. Okay, guys, I'm back, and I got it open. It just has some tiny things I've collected. And some of them could be used for videos, but I just keep them in there so they don't get lost. Okay, so this part my friend gave me, it's just a tiny little present. This is a tiny seashell I found on the beach. It's really cute. Tiny dice. Excuse me. And a tiny itty-bitty pink seashell. You probably can't notice it's pink. I'll just flip it over. Hopefully you can see that it's kind of pink. I think the lighting doesn't really show that very well. Okay, next is the big bed, of course. And I just cut out a piece of like really crinkled fabric from my mom's fabric box for this. And this is nothing really special. Just took a bunch of like cottony pads, put this fabric over it, and stapled it together just so it wouldn't take too much time. It's kind of crooked also. And this is, you might remember my DIY bed video, link up there. I might run out of links in a little bit. So basically, it was too big to fit the room, so I just chopped it in half and put like, covered it in paper and then put on extra of the little things. You could make your, if you want to make a one of my DIY beds, then you might want to do that because it's pretty bad DIY. Anyways, so as I said before, I was like obsessed with Barbie dolls. So this thing is basically, they have like these little tiny Barbie doll packets for, you know, their clothes. And I just cut off the thingy that hangs it. And because I have a bunch of those thingies, so I can use them for hangers. And then at my house, we have, like, these pearls on a wire that can be bent, so I just decided to bend one to look like a necklace and hang it on the wall there. And, yeah, that's the full house. If you're wondering, the back of it isn't actually that special, but somewhere on the back, there may be, like, this is, like, a box that got shipped to my house, so there may be, like, my address on the back, so I'm not going to show you guys that. And yeah, I said in my previous video today, I'm not going to link that because I probably have too many links already. And yeah, So basically, Koala's sick. Everybody leave in the comments. Feel better soon, Koala. Koala, if you're watching, love you, girl. See you guys next time. Bye. Mwah.